A story we've been following since it broke last night. A death list at a local elementary school. Investigators say it was a handwritten note found inside a library book. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra on the cause for concern for parents and the district.
As students arrived to school this morning and walked through those doors, they were greeted by a couple of police officers, some extra security on hand, after a fifth grader wrote that death list, causing some concerns not only for students, but parents as well. Parents walking their children to Broad Street Elementary held their hands a little tighter.
I'm scared, yeah, because you never think it's going to happen at your own children's school until it does.
Concerns after a death list with the first names of 12 fifth graders found inside a library book. A fifth grader admitted to making that list.
Two of my, like, real good friends were on it. It's just the kids were all talking about it, and they were all scared.
There was no specific date or threat mentioned, but security extra tight this morning. In addition to the usual crossing guards, two school police officers on hand, and signs posted on every door reminding anybody who enters that they must pass through a metal detector.
You know, after the 9/11 thing, you know, the security has to be tight. You know, there's really not much anyone can do about it but take precaution. You know, something harmless, but kids, you know, kids will be kids.
The school contacted the fifth grade parents, but we found some parents who were not aware.
Something that should have been handled. You need to alert all of the parents of something like this.
We spoke about it, talked about the concern, and she knows, kind of went over a little drill. If something happens, what to do. Best you can prepare yourself.
School officials will only say that student has been disciplined anywhere from detention to expulsion, but they will not get any more specific than that. As for police, they say this is an ongoing investigation. In Butler County, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.